Vanessa Lozano, and this is my co-host, Heidi Alexis.
Hello, and welcome to the FLNBC 2015 Sing Special.
Sing is an annual student-run musical production put on by the Francis Lewis Student Organization. Sing was introduced by Bella Tillis in 1947 at Midwood High School in Brooklyn, New York.
We at Francis Lewis have three different teams who will compete for the win: the sophomores, the juniors, and the seniors.
Also, schools will be closed for midwinter recess on Monday, February 16th through February 20th.
We hope you have a good vacation and we'll see you when you return.
Now, back to Sing 2015.
Where? Let's get it in the rumble! out, please. Thank you. Which one of you naughty little creeps started this? But before you tell me that, I'll have you all know that I'm prepared to buy each and every one of you. I'll buy you. No, you I kind of like. You, all of you. I'll clear this place from top to bottom. All right. Which one of you was it? I'm waiting.
Miss Beetlebrun?
Peter, I am shocked. I'd expect this kind of behavior from a junior.
Oh!
You're in prison, Peter. In the deepest, tankest, darkest prison. I should hang you upside down by your ankles until all of your body liquids fall out through your nose into jars. Yes, jars! Are you listening, Peter? You are so fired!
Actually, it wasn't me. She's the one.
Wait, what? No, Miss Peter, he's
There were 9 categories, so it was not easy for the judges to just sit down and pick a winner. They actually had to sit down, rate each team in 9 categories, and the winner really was the overall score, not just one area. That being said, the group that had the highest score in scenery was the senior. The team that had the highest score in choreography and dance was the junior. And your SING champions for 2015. Who do you think?